this is our first MRI experiment. So
now we're going to estimate how many late form mosquito larvae
and juvenile stages of mosquito larvae are inside this bucket currently. I see about 30 late form right now at the top.
Now we're about to put our 10 baby fathead minnows that we raised in our aquaculture lab.
And we'll check on them next week. Seems like they're hanging around the bottom, maybe looking for something.